Police recovered a huge cache of sophisticated weapons and arrested a suspected militant in Assam. Superintendent of Police Ranjan Bhuyan said they had mounted surveillance on him after three of his accomplices were arrested 2 days ago. A raid at his house in Chirang district led to the recovery of several AK-47 assault rifles. Bhuyan said they were investigating whether the four had any links with a Muslim militant group in neighbouring Bangladesh. Correspondent Vikas from Chirang for ANI.